Hello everyone, in this video I will discuss about term symbols or LS coupling. Okay, so first of all you have to know this one. Term symbols of an atomic state is expressed. How to express the term symbols? Okay, then 2s plus 1 LJ. Okay, then 2s plus 1 LJ. This 2s plus 1, this one is called spin multiplicity. This one is called spin multiplicity. Okay, spin multiplicity. This one is called spin multiplicity, and this J is called is what? This J is called total angular momentum quantum number. Total angular momentum quantum number. Okay, that means define this subsequently. This L is this J is total angular momentum quantum number J, and spin multiplicity 2s plus 1. This spin multiplicity, this one is 2s plus 1 spin multiplicity. What about this L? This L, what about this L? L is resultant angular quantum number. This one is called resultant angular quantum number. Okay, resultant angular quantum number. This L is called resultant angular quantum number. This J is called total angular momentum quantum number, and 2s plus 1, this one is called spin multiplicity. Then what about this S? S is called resultant spin quantum number. Okay, this S is called resultant spin quantum number. Now S below, how can find out this one? How to find out this one? S equal to, or this one also called spin. Okay, spin. It is denoted by S equal to n into half. Here n equal to what? N equal to number of unpaired electrons. So how many electrons are present? This unpaired electrons. How many unpaired electrons in a any elements or this one is ions like this? Okay, n, this n is number of unpaired electrons. So this one is spin. So S spin or resultant spin quantum number. Okay, then this one, so like this you can write, then 2s plus 1 LJ. Okay, this one is whole one is called term symbols. This whole one is called term symbols. If this one not there, suppose this one not there, like this 2s plus 1 L, so this one is called term. This one is called term, only this one 2s plus 1 and L, so this one is called term, only term. This one is called term, and this whole one is called term symbols. Okay, now suppose this L value, L equal to what? L equal to this one, resultant angular quantum number or orbital angular momentum or azimuthal quantum number. This one is okay. See, L equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. So what is the spectroscopic notation or state? If L equal to 0, you can write S. If L equal to 1, you can write this one is P. If L equal to 2, you can write D. If L equal to 3, you can write F. If L equal to 4, then you can write G. Okay, G, this one, like this. Understood? This one. In order to determine the resultant or total momentum of quantum number, suppose this L, J value, okay, J value. If J equal to L plus S. J equal to L plus S. This one is for more than half filled. This one is called more than half filled. This If J, J equal to L plus S, J equal to L plus S, then more than half filled. Suppose more than half filled, suppose P. Okay, this is P orbital. Okay, this one is P orbital. So more than half filled, how to write? 1, 2, 3, 4. Like, suppose this one. If more than half filled, that means you can use this value, L plus S. If J equal to, this J equal to, L minus S, this one for less than half filled, less than half filled. Okay, if less than half filled, then you can use this value, J equal to L minus S. If more than half filled, you can use L plus S. Okay, L plus S, this one. Or you can write like this also, this one is suppose, see, this one. J equal to L plus S comma then modulus of L plus S minus 1 then L plus S minus 2 like this dot 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 then L minus S. Okay, this one understood, this one. So this one is called, this one is what, J value, how to find out J value. Now coupling orbit or coupling of orbital angular momenta or LL coupling. Okay, LL coupling, this one is another one, coupling of orbital angular momenta. Okay, momenta or LL coupling or LL coupling, this one. So if two electrons with angular quantum number, suppose two electrons, so if two electrons with angular quantum number L equal to L, mean L1 and L2 interact, the resultant angular number L is given as, how to write? So L, capital L equal to, you can write L1 plus L2 comma L1 plus L2 minus 1 comma dot 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 like this, modulus of L1 minus L2 like this. Okay, where the modulus sign indicates positive values. This sign indicates positive values, this modulus sign, this one and this one. This one indicates is positive value, then positive value. This one indicates positive values. Let us take the case of P2 configuration. Suppose P2 configuration, okay, P2 configuration. As in carbon atom. So as in carbon atom, see carbon atom, atomic number of carbon is 6. Then you can add 1s, 2s, 2p, then 2, 2, 2, like this. So this one 2p, this is P. So P, here in P you can write like this also. Okay, see 2p in P orbital, how many electrons are present here? 2 1 2. Okay, 1 2. So L1 equal to 1 and L2 also 1. Okay, how many electrons here? 2 electrons now. L1 equal to 1 and L2 equal to 1 like this. Or now resultant angular quantum, I have to find out. Then L1 plus L2 comma then L1 plus L2 minus 1 comma then dot 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 like this, L1 minus L2. Okay, L1 minus L2, this is modulus. Okay, L1 plus L2, here L1 value how much? L1 value is 1, then 1 plus 1 comma 1 plus 1 minus 1, this one L1 value is here 1 plus L2 value 1 minus 1, then dot 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 resultant, then 1 minus 1, then 1 plus 1 2 comma this one cancel 1 and this one is 0, then resultant, this L value is 0 1. Oh, sorry, 2, 1, 0. L value equal to 2, 1, 0. Like this. Okay, now what is the state or spectroscopic notation? If L value is L value is 2, then spectroscopic notation is D. D spectroscopic notation or state is D. And if L value is 1, then spectroscopic notation is P. This one is P. If L value is 0, then spectroscopic notation, this one is S. Okay, this one is S. Understood? This one is S. So, like this, you can find out this one is coupling of orbital angular momentum. So, coupling of orbital angular momentum, coupling of orbital angular momentum, LL coupling. Okay. In P orbital, when two electrons present, then first one is L1. This one you can assume L1 equal to 1, and this one L2 equal to also 1. Okay. Like this, you can find out. Okay. Now similarly, now another example, see this one is for D2 configuration, okay, for D2 configuration. Now for D2 configuration, you have to find out that L value, that means states or spectroscopic notation. So how to find out, see, D2 configuration, then L1 equal to L2 equal to how many electrons? There are 2 electrons. L1 equal to L2 equal to 2, then 2 electrons. These two vectors add to give a resultant as shown in above the configuration of carbon, like this is pre, okay, this configuration. So L equal to, you know this one, L1 plus L2, okay, L1 plus L2, this one, comma, L1 plus L2 minus 1, then L1 plus L2 minus 2, then L1 plus L2 minus 3, then L1 plus L2 minus 4, like this. Okay, this one. So now L1 equal to L2 equal to 2, then you can put the value 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2, minus 1, 2 plus 2, minus 2, 2 plus 2, minus 3, then 2 plus 2, minus 4, like this. So 2 plus 2, 4, 2 plus this one, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 minus 1, then 3, 2 plus 2, this one should cancel, then 2, then 4, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 minus 3, 1, and this one, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 minus 4, 0, okay, this one is L, then L value 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now, what is the spectroscopic notation for L value, this one is 4. Then what is spectroscopic notation? Suppose L value is 0, then you can write what? S. If L value is 1, then you can write P. If L value is 2, you can write what? D. If L value is 3, you can write F. If L value is 4, you can write G. So this one is state or spectroscopic notation. Okay, this one is state or spectroscopic notation. G, F, D, P, S, like this. So thus, a D2 configuration is represented by 5 energy states. How many energy states here? 5 energy states. This one is 5 energy states. Okay, 5 energy states. So D2 configuration is represented by 5 energy states, S, P, D, F, G, 5 energy states, okay, and corresponding to L equal to 0, L equal to 0, S, L equal to 1, P, L equal to 2, D, L equal to 3, F, L equal to 4, G, okay, this one. Okay, next topic is coupling of spin angular momentum. So coupling of spin angular momentum or momenta or SS coupling, okay, this one. फॉर ए सिंगल इलेक्ट्रॉन स्पिन क्वांटम नंबर, तो फॉर ए सिंगल इलेक्ट्रॉन स्पिन क्वांटम नंबर हाउ टू राइट दिस वन, सी एम एस इक्वल टू हाफ. इफ टू और मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर प्रेजेंट इन ए सब शेल, ओके इन सब शेल प्रेजेंट मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन, सपोज इन पी टू, इन पी टू सब शेल टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स और थ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स और फोर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लाइक दिस, ओके लाइक दिस. सो इफ टू और मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स प्रेजेंट, टू और मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स प्रेजेंट इन ए सब शेल, देयर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड कपल टू प्रोड्यूस रिजल्टेंट स्पिन क्वांटम नंबर एस. तो इट शुड नॉट बी कॉन्फ्यूज विद स्टेट एस फॉर एल इक्वल टू जीरो, नो नीड टू कॉन्फ्यूज, ओके एस एस एंड देन स्टेट वन. सो नाउ तो हाउ टू राइट दिस वन, सी देन सपोज पी टू, ओके फॉर पी टू कॉन्फिगरेशन पी टू और डी टू, ओके फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस वन पी टू, सी इन पी टू दिस वन इज पी ऑर्बिटल वन टू, दिस वन इज फॉर पी टू. तो एम एस हेयर एम एस इक्वल टू वन, ओके एम एस हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन, वन इलेक्ट्रॉन ना, देन हाफ दिस वन एंड अनदर एम एस दिस वन ऑल्सो हाफ, तो एम एस इक्वल टू हाफ. This is parallel. Okay, this one is sign. This one is spin up. Okay, spin up. So resultant spin. How to find out resultant spin? So resultant spin. Resultant spin. You can find out. This one is parallel sign. That's why half plus half equal to one. Then half plus half equal to one. Okay. Like this you can find out, or direct you can find out spin equal to n into half, that means n value number of unpaired electrons, how many unpaired electrons, 2 into half equal to this one you can cut, then 1, so like this. The resultant, this one is a parallel spin, that's why the half plus half, okay half plus half 1. Suppose if like this, okay, this p orbital, in p orbital like this, one is spin up, another spin down. Then, so ms equal to, this is half, then, okay, this is spin up, and another spin down, then half, this one for ms, equal to what, minus half, okay, minus half. So one is spin up, and another one is spin down, so minus. So what is the resultant spin plus half minus half and zero, like this, okay plus half and minus half zero, the resultant is zero. So like this one, the resultant ms terms for p2, the resultant ms terms for p2, this one p2 is what, one is one, one resultant if parallel then one, s value is one, if anti parallel that means one is spin up another spin down, then resultant spin zero. This one for p2 or d2 also same d2 one two, same two electrons, same procedure, okay this one. Suppose now another one, this suppose P3 or D3, okay first of all I'll discuss about this P3, 1 2 3 like this, then 1 2 3 1 2 3, okay so S value, see here S ms half, here also ms half, here also ms half, then resultant spin equal to half plus half, then 2, 1 plus 1, then 3 divided by 2, like this, okay this one resultant. Now suppose like this, two electrons are parallel and one is anti-parallel. So like this, Ms half this one for this one, again Ms half for this one, and last one Ms, this one is spin down, so minus sign. So minus sign, okay, like this. If Ms half for this one, Ms half for this one, and Ms this one minus half. Why minus half? Because this one is anti-parallel, this is spin down, so minus half. Okay, then resultant spin, how to find a resultant spin? S equal to, okay, S equal to plus half minus half, so this one cancel, then only half, like this. Okay, so like this have to find out. So one is note, the resultant S, see, the resultant S positive values only. So this one is that resultant S has positive values only, that is S greater than equal to 0. So S value is greater than equal to 0, so that resultant S has positive values only. Okay, now spin multiplicity, the spin multiplicity, okay, this one is topic, another topic, spin multiplicity. So spin multiplicity is given by the expression, this one is 2s plus 1, this one is spin multiplicity. The spin multiplicity is given by the expression 2s plus 1. The spin multiplicity of 1, if spin multiplicity, suppose n 2s plus 1 equal to 1, if 1 spin multiplicity is 1, then you can call a singlet, singlet, singlet. If spin multiplicity is 2, then this one is called doublet. Okay, doublet. If spin multiplicity 2s plus 1 equal to 2, then spin multiplicity 2. If spin multiplicity 2, then you can call as a doublet. Okay, if spin multiplicity is, suppose 2s plus 1 equal to 3, if spin multiplicity is 3, then you can call this one is what? Triplet. Okay, triplet, understood. If spin multiplicity 2s plus 1, if 2s plus 1 equal to 4, that means spin multiplicity is 4, then you can tell this one is, or you can say that this one is what? Quartet, Q-U-A-R-T-T, quartet. Okay, quartet. If spin multiplicity 5, then you can call as a quintet, Q-U-I-N-T-T, quintet. Okay, so like this. So spin multiplicity 2s plus 1, spin multiplicity, it is denoted by or represented as 2s plus 1. Okay, 2s plus 1. So it is clear from the above, okay, this one, then it is clear from the above that the multiplicity 2s plus 1, this one is spin multiplicity, is always one or more than the number of unpaired electrons. Okay, if unpaired electron is present, then this is good. Okay, always one. Suppose no unpaired electron, then S value is what? S value is 0. Suppose no unpaired electron, then a direct formula I have to write. This one, S equal to spin, S equal to N into half, then N value 0, then 1 by 2, then 0. If you 0, 2 into 0 plus 1, 2 into 0, 2 into 0 plus 1, then you can, or you have to, this one is C, you will get 1, okay, if 0. So spin multiplicity 1 and more than 1 is there. Okay, see. So this one is, if unpaired, only this unpaired, if unpaired present, then this one is spin multiplicity is higher. If unpaired 1, if unpaired 1, then 1, that means half 2, then 2, like this. So another one, this one is very important, spin orbit coupling or LS scheme. Spin orbit coupling, then another one, spin orbit coupling. Okay, so spin orbit coupling or LS scheme, in an atom the magnetic effect of the resultant angular momentum L, okay, resultant angular momentum L, this one is, and the resultant spin quantum number and resultant spin quantum number S, resultant spin quantum number S and resultant angular quantum number L, resultant angular quantum number L, and this one is resultant spin quantum number S. Okay, then S couples together give a new quantum number. Okay, suppose together to give a new quantum number, this new quantum number is what? New quantum number is this one, J. This is new quantum number. So is called total angular momentum. Total angular momentum quantum number, this J is called what? Total angular momentum quantum number. Okay, number. This total, this J, this is total angular momentum quantum number. The J value is obtained by the vectorial combination of L and S. This coupling scheme is called Russell-Saunders or LS coupling. This one is another one, Russell-Saunders. Okay, R-A-S-S-E-L, Russell, S-A-U-N, Saunders, or LS coupling. Okay, this one. So how to write this one is Russell Saunders or LS coupling. See, then you can write J equal to L plus S minus 1, L plus S minus 2, dot dot dot, like modulus of L minus S. This one is modulus of L minus S. Okay, this one. Thus J can acquire all quantized positive values ranging from modulus of L minus S to L plus S, like this. Okay, this one. These values are separated by 1. Okay, these values are separated by 1. These values separated by 1 and modulus sign, this sign. Then the modulus sign indicates the absolute value of LS. Absolute value. This one is absolute value of L minus S is employed. And J greater than equal to 0. J value is greater than equal to 0. Okay. The value of J is written as a subscript in the term symbols. This J value is written as the subscript. Subscript. Okay. Subscript. Okay. Subscript means, suppose this one is C. 2S plus 1 L J. So this one is called subscript. This one is called subscript, and this one is called this position. Actually, this position is called what? Subscript, and this position is called superscript. 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 Okay, this position is called superscript, and this position is called subscript. Like this. Okay, this one. Then derivation of terms for P2 configuration. Now derivation of terms for P2 configuration. So how to do? Okay, suppose P2 configuration. Okay, P2 configuration. Then this one is P2 configuration. P2 configuration. Now L equal to 1, L1 equal to 1, and L2 equal to 1. L2 equal to 1. Then L value, how to find out? That 1 plus 1, then 1 plus 1 minus 1, then 1 plus 1 minus 2, like this. Then 2, this one should cancel, 1 and this one 0, like this. Okay, this one. Now state have to find out if 0, this one L value 0, then S. If L value 1, then you can write P. If L value is 2, then you can write D, like this. Okay, then, or in other words, states for P2, or in other words, states for P2. P2 states, states for P2, you can write S, P, D, like this. Or S, P, D, or this is capital D, right? No problem. Okay, this one. Understood? Okay, and thank you. And next part, I will discuss this one, okay? Thank you.